What if I told you there's a place on Earth where life exists without sunlight, where the air is toxic, and no human had ever stepped foot inside until now? Deep underground in Romania, scientists opened a cave that had been sealed off from the rest of the world for over 5 million years. What they found inside, creatures that defy everything we thought we knew about life on Earth. This is Movile Cave. Discovered in 1986 by accident, it remained untouched for millions of years. No sunlight, no fresh air, just complete isolation. And yet, it's alive. Scientists who entered found something bizarre, over 30 completely unique species. Transparent worms, blind spiders, water scorpions, and bacteria that live off sulfur and methane. Gases toxic to human. The air inside has 100 times more carbon dioxide than normal, and no oxygen as we know it. Most life on Earth depends on sunlight, photosynthesis, but Movile Cave has zero sunlight. Life here uses a rare process called chemosynthesis, where bacteria convert chemicals from the rocks into energy. It's like something from another planet. This cave may be Earth's closest example of extraterrestrial life. Why? Because the same conditions might exist under the surface of Mars or beneath the ice crust of Jupiter's moon Europa. If life can survive here, it might survive out there too. Movile Cave remained hidden from humanity for millions of years, yet it held an entire alien ecosystem thriving in the dark. If we miss this right under our feet, what else is still out there waiting to be found? Every day we reveal a fact you've never heard before, the kind that makes you question everything. Like and follow, because tomorrow's fact might be even stranger.